This is what you call a real rip-off.